My house, cerita lagi.
Okay. My house
will have
complete
complete kitchen ke, ada berapa bilik ke, cerita dia semua.
Complete kitchen, complete room and maid.
Tanya, do you want to know how many rooms?
Do you want to know how many rooms?
Yes.
Okay. I will build 10 rooms in the house.
Okay, number 2.
Number 2. I will fill my closet with.
Cakap je. I will fill my closet.
I will fill my closet
with. Aha.
Such as?
Yes.
Prada.
Yeah.
Chanel.
Prada, not expensive enough. Come on, you're a billionaire.
Louis Chanel. Coat and so on a branded handbag.
Okay.
Okay.
I will buy this handbag.
In Paris.
No. Oh. Milan.
Milan and so on.
Aha.
Okay.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Holiday, luxury car, apa je?
I will buy a private jet.
Oh. Wow.
Private jet.
Wow.
Like Tan Sri Rosali.
Wah, like Tan Sri Rosali, ha.
Slightly bigger.
Then why?
Because
I want to go
traveling without buy any ticket.
Without buy any ticket
and
queue up to chop passport.
To chop passport.
Eh, tak, itu immigration naik atas. Dalam lah.
Okay. Then, I can travel any company.
Company country, you mean?
Any country.
I can travel to any country.
I can travel to any country. Anywhere.
In the world.
In world. Anywhere and anytime.
Oh, anytime. Okay, let me repeat.
Three things
I want to do
if I would be a billionaire.
Okay, number one.
Build the luxury house in Maldives beach.
Okay, number two.
Number two, buy branded handbag.
Therefore, nak suruh kita buat apa? I urge all of you.
Sebab apa?
Nak tolong macam mana? Kita cerita ni mesti kita nak minta tolong kan? Tapi nak tolong macam mana?
Give me money.
Doakan. Therefore, I urge all of you.
To pray for me,
so that
I can become a billionaire.
Okay, thank you.